It's open. I'll have to find out what happens inside here. I'll investigate. This. But what does this mean? The door. It locked itself. What happened? I need to find a way out.
Let's go before the emergency power runs out. We don't know what might happen.
All right.
Thank you.
human being was capable of this.
Perhaps the situation here on Earth was so desperate they started losing their minds.
Let's go.
As the personal link expands, Orcal's condition continues to worsen. Angel, what happened?
I found the Radical, but he was already dead. And the situation there was complicated. I think that the Radical lied to the other citizens about protecting them, but in the end he locked them all up and killed them. He told them that Zion was being manipulated by Orcal.
Is that so? Thank you, anyway. We'll take care of whatever comes next.
You, Angel. Fancy learning a little bit about history?
History?
Me! I'm very interested!
My goodness! Now that's what I call a surprise. It's wonderful to hear that you're interested. The citizens here are too exhausted or jaded to truly appreciate the wonders of history.
Well, I'm not exactly.
I'm especially interested in organic civilizations, like the organic humans that lived before us. Unfortunately for us, not many records remain intact.
Refusing to listen to others, I see.
Don't you find it odd? Even if history was neglected, it's strange there is zero mention of organic humans. It's almost as if it's forbidden knowledge. See? Isn't this exciting? Ha! Of course it is. Curiosity is what drives humanity. We're always learning. Listen, I came up with an idea while wondering where to get records of organic humans. I heard that you visited the Hall of Records over in ADOS 7. Is that true? And you managed to retrieve a hypercell?
That may be true, but...
Yes! Then please, grant my wish. I'd like you to get information on organic humans from the information terminal at the Hall of Records. I have total faith in you. Please, please.
But the Hall of Records is already...
You should be able to connect to the information terminal via the door switch by the entrance.
Lily, would you like to come along?
What can I say? I'm curious. Of course I'd like to learn more about the civilization that came before us.
Okay. I'll try to look for it the next time I'm in ADOS 7.
I knew it! You and I have something in common after all. All right, then. I'll be right here, patiently awaiting your return. Go, run along.
Yeah, I'm going.
Oh, you're here.
I've been waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
Thank you.
of records. Didn't expect to come back here again. Let's go and...
I'll look into it. Let's see here. Organic civilization. Organic human.
Just as I thought. Mother Sphere keeps many secrets.
Oh.
Let's go. There's nothing left for us to do here.
Angel, did you find the records about the organic humans?
Everything was locked up tight, so I wasn't able to see the contents. It's a shame.
Aha! So that's how it is, huh? This is fantastic. There really is something. Mark my words, I'll find the truth, even if it's the last thing I do. History cannot be tucked away in the shadows.
Retro. But I'll be able to see just what kind of information is passing through. I have to return to the input unit. The drop pod that Lily was trapped in. I should hurry. I think I know where. Kill me? I don't know what to say.